cricket. People say it's a numbers game. But once we hang up the gloves, all we're defined by are our numbers. Averages, most wicket, highest score.
329 not out. Incredible display.
But for me, it's just one number that matters. 389, my test number. And on October 6, 2004, I was presented with the symbol of this achievement, the baggy green.
Hundred on the boom, kissing the badge on his baggy green.
There was once a saying that Australia rode to prosperity on the sheep's back, and the same could be said for each and every baggy green. For it's here on the farm that the story begins. From there, a team of just a handful of people craft, shape and create each and every baggy green. From raw wool to the cutting of those famous panels. From the embroidery, the crest, loving fingers of Denise, carefully piecing it all together. From the final stitch to the nervous debutante.
Oh, that's taken!
Very safe hands from Cameron Bancroft.
From the farm to the field. These days, it's one of the most powerful icons in world sport. But that wasn't always the case. In fact, Ian Chappell once described it as a $5 piece of cloth. And Bill Laurie used to wear it while he was cleaning his pigeon apron. Then in the early 90s, Mark Taylor and Steve Waugh created a tradition that would reinvent this humble cap. And to this day, all 11 Aussies wear the baggy green while fielding in the first session of every test. What a sight.
That's a huge roar as the Australian team go out into the field, led by their captain, Steve Smith.
While not always baggy or green, the Australian team has been wearing this cap since 1899. It was Victor Trumper, Barry Grimmett, the great Sir Donald Bradman, Richie Beno, Greg Chappell, Alan Border, Steve Waugh, Mark Taylor, Shane Warne, Glenn McGrath, Ricky Tonney. Yes, even Bill and Chappelle. Now it's this generation's turn.
There it is! Look at the Aussies!
Carrying on the tradition of nearly 120 years of history. Because, you see, cricket, it's called a numbers game. I am Michael Clark, baggy green number 389.
Oh.